Today, the Hope Diamond can be seen at the Smithsonian in Washington, D.C., but for many years, it was a common sight in Aiken, decorating the neck of winter colonist Evelyn Walsh McLean. Despite the legend of a curse that haunted the diamond, she wore it constantly. Locals still talk about how she hid it in strange places around her Hayne Avenue home. Mrs. McLean even had a special collar made so her dog could wear the Hope Diamond too. To learn more about this story and others, visit aikenregional.com.